Of course, obtaining the codebook was not enough. To destroy this iron dragon, this canavar, as the Ottomans have named it, we had to send it three encrypted messages telling it to stand down. There were Ottoman outposts scattered along the railroad tracks. The commanders there carried high-priority message capsules. We had to use those to send our orders. Infiltrating the village wouldn't be easy. A full detachment of Ottoman soldiers had occupied it. The Ottomans had chosen an isolated location for their desert outpost. It seemed lightly defended. It was also well stocked with arms and equipment. The ancient ruins were all that remained of a civilization now lost to time. The Ottoman Empire brought in the modern world with a host of armored vehicles and field guns. Three commanders to eliminate, three personal message capsules to be stolen, and then sent with our false orders. How Zara tackled this dangerous and audacious mission was up to her.
dikkat etmem lazım o kadar.
Thank you.
olan bütün hudutlara çekeceksin bir duvar. Sonra hiç böyle uğraşmayacaksın.
Thank you.
single order wouldn't be enough. Ottoman protocol required the message to be received in triplicate before the train would acknowledge it as genuine.
Geldi.
We were putting a great deal of trust in Zara's capabilities. But I had complete confidence that she would carry the day.